Yes.
Yes,
I am.
Who do you think it is? A lookalike?
Pep Guardiola.
Yes.
Message your friend. You might never call and see if he wants to join us and have a fun time.
Messi?
Yeah.
Would be nice, huh? But maybe it's a little bit difficult, huh?
Yeah. It will be difficult.
I know it's difficult, guys. I know because you want to win. I know that, guys. I know you want to win. But you have to learn to play. Football is courage. Our best thing in our season is because it doesn't matter where we were, we play with a fucking character, with courage to play. For what? To arrive to the final. What sense is to arrive to the final and don't do what we have done on the season? Because at the end, we will have to go in quarterfinals in one place in Champions League, guys. And you have to show who we are. And that is the test you have to do. As we play short here, always to find Nico, Vini, Nico, Vini, Dino, Gundo. You pass the ball to find there. You pass the ball because they jump. And when they jump, the space is clear. They don't jump, it's alone. Sure, go, commit, commit, commit. They don't commit, why do you have to commit? Because they jump. He stays the ball. When the ball is here, guys, when we are in that position, we pass, pass. What is the space? It's Kevin. When the ball is here, like that, it's the lead. Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Danny Alves has said that you're his best ever coach, and to quote him, he said it was better than sex, his experience of you coaching him. I'm just wondering what you thought of that.
I prefer the sex. By far.
But, okay, so just moving on from that.
How is my sex?
But related to it.
También se puede permitir ese tipo de lujo.
Llegar tres días antes como de todo.
Es más fácil tener paciencia, claro.
Pelota a la izquierda, los resultados ahí que hablan a favor del Fútbol Club Barcelona. Viene Varela, Varela delante de Dani Alves. Aguanta el ex del Real Betis, balompié, pelota para Corrales. Se la dio a Eto'o. Eto'o delante de Corrales, balón para el Barça. Y Guardiola sigue, fíjate el gesto de tensión. Deja de siestear, le está diciendo a más de uno, ¿no?
Sí, como yendo correteando a la presión del balón y no, pidiendo, exigiendo en el minuto 42 ya de la segunda parte que presionen como si lleváramos el primer minuto de partido.
Ahí está todo, porque claro, Valdano, los jugadores lo ven de una manera dentro y el entrenador lo ve de otra manera distinta fuera, ¿no?
No, pero además lo que dice aquí, que precisamente ahí tiene que estar el entrenador supliendo.
Mira Xavi, Xavi para Alves, la pone Alves en Henry, lo que intentaba...
Bravo, Joe, bravo, Claudio. 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 Bravo, Claudio.